So I'ma change up, cause I like gangster rap, but I like my rappers gangster. I'ma start listening to gangster music. That's why I like to mess with Latinos. That's why I love Mexicans. And I say real Mexicans. I don't mean that. I mean real Mexicans. I'm talking about Mexicans that wear Mexico on their forehead. That type of thing. Alright, I like to hang out with Pisces. Anybody know what a Pisces is? Yeah, the Mexicans know. Mexicans, tell the white people and the black people who Pisces are after the show. Right now, I'll tell you. If you don't know who Pisces are, these are the Mexicans that wear the cowboy hats and the tight jeans. And the ostrich boots, the real ones. They listen to this music called banda. You ever heard banda? I had no idea this was gangster until I started partying with Mexicans, right? What they like to do, they like to get you drunk off this one tequila. Como dice, the tequila with the deer in the bottle. Cazadores, right? That's that drink, right? You ever drink this drink? This drink will get your conscience drunk. You ever hear your conscience speak to you drunk? Sitting around, you're like, oh. And then that's when they slide the music in on you. You never heard banda, this is how it sounds. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yo quiero no mani pana, no mi no mani mi raza. If you don't speak Spanish, you gotta ask your Mexican friends, man, what they talking about, dog? Oh man, they talking about they got 15 kilos, two dead bodies on their way to Mexico. What the heck? That's some gangster stuff, give me a copy of that. If you've never seen drunk black people dance to banda music, this is how it looks. Like, that ain't nothing but the electric slide. Forget y'all. When you're losing some white people on those jokes, we can't laugh at that. It's racist. White people, yes you can, because Mexicans talk about you all the time, you just don't know it. Black people, you ever had the Mexican people talk about you in English? You get close enough, they shift to Spanish on you. You ever had that?
Hey, look at all the chocolates over there.
No, look.
Hola.
All right, we talk about Mexicans too. Look at them over there eating that corn. They tearing that corn up. Until you taste that corn, right? Until you taste that corn, you gotta be in the hood to taste that corn. This is the bomb, right? You ever had it? Bomb! Can they put some mad eggs on it? Fire! Then they sprinkle some cheese across it, right? It look like cocaine, right? You don't know whether to eat it or snort it. That ain't no cheese. I ain't never had no cheese make me want to sell my house, brother. What kind of cheese?